Iranian Navy submarine troops, fourth strongest in the world. The Iranian submarine force is by far the most technical and capable navy, and is scheduled to remain so in the future given Iran's geopolitical investment in the Gulf region. Tensions continue to increase between the United States and Iran. Every week a new round of diplomatic threats and accusations emerges. Recently, the commander of the Iranian Revolutionary Guard Corps, IRGC, Major General Hossein Salami delivered a speech in which he assured the Iranian parliament that the vulnerability of the American aircraft carrier would prevent the U.S. military from challenging the Iranian power in the Persian Gulf. Such rhetoric is perfectly natural for officials and media mouthpieces of the Iranian regime, who project a firm belief in Iran's military capabilities. However, how capable is Iran's conventional military, and do they really have the means to effectively fend off U.S. attacks? The National Interest previously investigated this question with an overview of Iran's Air Force and Surface Navy. We now turn to the core of Iran's conventional military strength and the reason why the country prides itself on having the fourth strongest navy in the world, the power of its submarines. Perhaps the most striking aspect of the list of Iranian submarines is their large size, especially with regard to their entire navy. Although Iran's combined output from corvette, frigate and operational destroyers barely exceeds 10, Iran currently has 34 large submarines. Most are middle-class or literal diesel-electric ships, with around 24 of Iran's own Goddard-class submarines and some from North Korea's Yugo-class submarines. Impressively, Goddard is much smaller but still has strong offensive abilities. The Goddard-class submarine boasts of 533mm torpedo tubes, which are the same as a handful of Iranian Kalo-class submarines, which are much larger. Only less than 2 to 6, the large concentration of Iranian mini-submarines makes an unattractive comparison with a submarine fleet that is far stronger than its counterparts in the United States and Russia. However, their list makes military sense in the context of Iran's strategic objectives. Iran does not need to project marine power throughout the world or even in the Middle East region. Instead, the Iranian Navy was formed and organized around a specific purpose to secure the Persian Gulf and specifically the Strait of Hormuz. Also read: Iran launches Fateh submarine equipped with cruise missiles. The limited range of Iran's diesel-electric submarines is irrelevant around a limited and shallow gulf, while the ability to lay sea mines that are almost undetected makes them ideal candidates for patrol operations and ambushes against enemy surface vessels. Recently, Iran has begun to diversify the original submarine industry outside the smallest the ship. The new Fateh class is intended to complete the list of Iranian patrols entering between the Goddard and Kilo classes by taking 600 tons. In addition to the 533mm torpedo tube, which is the standard in all Iranian submarine forces, Iranian state media reports that Fateh ships, of which there are currently two, can fire anti-ship cruise missiles from below sea level. Quoted from the National Interest, Iranian submarine troops are by far the most capable and technically capable navy and are scheduled to remain so in the future, given Iran's geopolitical investment in the Gulf region. Although it is still highly unlikely to rival the United States Navy in any type of conflict, submarines will surely spearhead the prospective Iranian anti-access rejection A2AD campaign to close the Strait of Hormuz, or a one-time surprise attack on U.S. defense in the Persian Gulf.